Hey guys, so welcome back. So today I will be showing you guys what happened to my foot today. I didn't go upstairs. Okay, so yeah, today it was hurting a lot. And I'm like, no, Madison, it's not gonna be bad. It was bad. So, my mom told me to get this stuff. Wait, no, that was socks. Okay, these socks. Now it's time for me to go into the bathroom. All right, so, I'm 12 years old now, and whenever people touch my feet, it hurts. Aquaphor. So we need some Aquaphor. So let me just get all this stuff. Some water, Aquaphor, and some socks. So I'm gonna be doing this thing on the ground because it won't hurt that bad. Oh, okay, so I'm off the lighting. Okay, so this is the damage. It hurts so much. So when I first put, I need a paper towel. Let's go. Okay, I'm in my bathing suit. So yeah. So this lighting is awful. Better lighting. So I'm just gonna, the blood stops. Just gonna. So the thing is, the quick, you have to do it quick. So get a big lob, rub it. That's a little too much, but. So this ointment, I'm just kind of crying because it hurts so much. Just get over me crying. Okay, it just hurts. So that's what it's gonna look like. Oh, when it's done. My mom wanted me to get a big lop, but I think
I'm gonna put on. I have soccer in a few months, like a camp. And I was thinking, maybe if it just hurts. Quick lesson. That hurts so much. I usually would never wear it. To the place where I'm going today, I never wear socks to this place. So, I think I'm supposed to put a... Yeah. I'm supposed to put a band-aid over it. So, I'm gonna just put this around the cut for right now, and I wanna go grab a band-aid. Don't know where the band-aids are. Cause I don't wanna get these socks ruined, because these socks are the only socks I don't like. Okay, so this. Okay, one. Put that in. So, if you have stuff like mine, please comment where yours are at, like your, if it's on your foot, where. So I'm gonna have to listen. Just letting this thing set, making some. Just spray it. Quickly spray it, wipe it. Like, wipe the surrounding. So now, watch this, guys. So now I'm just gonna be wiping my foot and leg because. Now I'm just cleaning my leg. I got more cuts now. So, there we go. Okay, so gotta get more on the end. Just laying it down. Okay, 1, 2. Are we ready? Here I go. I just leave the Q-tip in because that's what I do. I can feel pain. So it's going to feel like we're getting shots inside the cut. That means it's working. So, thank you so much for hopping along with me. Thank you for being with me, guys. So, yeah. See you all later. Goodbye. Wait. Right now, let's have a dance party and put... So when I edit this, I'm going to put the whole filter in dance mode. Sorry for the late notice, but it's got to happen.